got a quick story to tell you, if I may. So I have been to Washington DC 3 times in my life, and on each time I've been, I have met an American president. The first time I went there, I met President Bill Clinton. I went to a breakfast meeting, there were 450 of us in a room, and I asked him a question, and there was eye contact and conversation, so as far as I'm concerned, I've met him. Okay. The second time I went, I was staying at the Marriott in Washington DC, and because I was a bit jet lagged, I got up early in the morning and thought, I'll go down to the gym, and in the gym there was President Bush with his security detail, and I said hello to him and he said hello to me, so as far as I'm concerned, I've met him as well. And the third time I went, I was just minding my own business on the pavement, and all these police suddenly appeared, shut the road and everything, and President Obama zinged past in his motorcade. It was only a fleeting moment, but there was eye contact. As far as I'm concerned, I met him as well. As yet, I've yet to meet the Donald, but who knows? But the important thing is you've got to now guess what the second song is that we're going to sing. It's American Trilogy. The third song we're going to sing is You Raise Me Up, a song originally composed by Secret Garden and made famous in the UK by Westlife. Then we're going to sing, of course, Come Rhonda, rousing choral hymn by John Hughes, written for the inauguration of the organ at Chapel Rhonda in Hopkinstown. And then we're going to sing, finish off with Racky E. Bobbins in Fudlong, music by Caradog Roberts and words by Henry Lloyd, otherwise known as Ap Heffin. And then we're going to get together with the band at the end and do a kind of a finale with Gwaholiad, but that's to come. Anyway, I do hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Oh.